Good morning, Starshine. The Earth says hello. It's like 8:45 in the morning, and it's the first day of Vlogmas. So, yeah, that's why this is happening. I also hit 600 subscribers while I was sleeping. So that's really exciting. Thank you for that. I appreciate all of you. So I'm not doing Vlogmas the same way that a lot of people are. Instead, I'm going to upload just once a week every Wednesday. So this video will only be the first and the second because Wednesday is the third, but then next Wednesday will be from the third through the whatever Tuesday is the ninth or something. So that's how I'm gonna do it. So it'll be kind of compilation vlogs, but I just thought that that would be fun, and then it's not quite as stressful for me to try to upload every day, and you'll still be getting regular videos Mondays and Fridays. So basically, you're getting an extra day of my face of uploads every week. So yeah, hopefully you guys like that. Give it a thumbs up if you like my idea. So yeah, today, what did I say? It's like 8:45 in the morning. I don't have school until 2 on Mondays and Wednesdays, so I am planning on just laying here for a little bit. I'm gonna probably listen to a podcast while I sit and tumble, probably on Tumblr. And then, yeah, I'll catch up with you later. Okay, I'm ready now. I got up. I listened to the Guys We Fucked podcast, the Andrew episode, and then I got up and got ready, and now I am drinking some. Oh, that's other things. Okay, and now I'm just drinking my coffees. I haven't even had a sip yet. And I'm having breakfast. It's a giant slice of pumpkin pie. No judging. No judging. So yeah, I'm gonna eat this pumpkin pie. I already took a couple bites. Shit. Shit. But yeah, so gonna eat this and talk to you guys later. Bye. Okay, so I just missed my bus, but that's all right because I'm like 2 hours early for school because I have to go print my essays. The one is due today. And then I have another one due tomorrow, and my printer at home ran out of ink. Of course, why wouldn't it? So, yeah, I'm going to school early so that I can print out my essays, and the bus just passed, so it'll probably another one will be back in like 7 minutes or something. So, I'm just gonna sit at the bus stop and read Zamora Dyer because I'm halfway through the first book and it's so fucking good. I'm so excited about it. It's like, holy shit, Noah Shaw is beautiful. And amazing, and I love him. I'm in love with him already. And Mara is like, oh God, I just want to know everything about her because she's so fucking crazy in like a weird, yeah, she's probably a murderer. It's fine, but you know, I don't know for sure. So yeah, I'm gonna sit here and read because I just got to the bus stop. So yeah.
Don't do it right now.
Oh no.
Super cute right now.
We're just studying.
I know.
I'm not really studying.
I'm just on Facebook. Super cute. You can look at me again. Super cute. Not really anymore. I look like a 70s boy.
Like from the Brady Bunch.
Yeah. It's all that hair. It's like a lion's mane. Okay, so it's now like 4:50. And I just got out of class. I'm finally done, so I'm walking to the bus stop, and then I'm gonna go pick up some food from the grocery store. I'm gonna get like a salad mixy thing. Ew, that was gross. I'm gonna get some salad mix for food for later, and I'm gonna go meet Matt at home. Walking into the grocery store, but I was just listening to Tyler Oakley's podcast, and basically we're the same person because we both like Thanksgiving leftovers more than Thanksgiving food because we like to make sandwiches and we hate green bean casserole. playing video games. The standard American family, where Matt plays with his new toy, the TV, and I make dinner. Making chicken. I'm making chicken. And now I gotta flip it. Now it's all pretty and brown. Gotta cook that side. And then I'm gonna make some salad and put the chicken in it. So we just buy these like mixtures. This one's the Mediterranean. And they're pretty good. I like the baked barbecue bacon the best. How is your food? Tasty. We're about to watch National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation. It's Christmas all the time. Start playing video games again. There, you're gonna start playing video games again.
Oh my god.
What? You are?
No, I'm not.
What are you doing right now then?
Nothing.
Playing video games?
I don't even know what those are.
Yes, you do. Yes.
Christmas all the time. Welcome back to place.
Do it again. That's all the good night you get from Matt, apparently.
Good night.
Good night. Sleep tight. Bye.
Thanks.
Good morning. Hello. All so cozy in bed. I like just woke up like 10 minutes ago, or I don't know what time it is actually, so I don't know what time I woke up, but whatever. Hi. Today I have school at 11, and it's like it's after 8, but it's before 9 for sure, because my alarm went off at 8, and I haven't been awake that long. So yeah, I have school at 11, and then I have work at 4:30, and yeah, that's my day, so it's gonna be a boring vlog, probably, because there's not that much to vlog when I have to go to school and work all the time. But yeah, hi! This is my hello! I'm gonna lay in bed for just a little bit and maybe read some Unbecoming of Mara Dyer, because I'm so close to the end, guys. Like, look at that. That's the end, not the beginning. It's so good. It's so good. Oh god, I think this is my favorite book I've read. Like, yeah, I think this is my favorite book I've read this year. It was Vicious, but this takes the cake. So yeah. Yeah, so good. I'm hoping to finish it today. My library has the sequel, and I'm hoping that I get an email today saying that the sequel is ready for me to pick up, because I was number one on the waitlist, and I think that that really means just that they were closed that day, because they're closed on Sundays and Mondays. So I'm hoping that I can pick up the second one from the library today or tomorrow, because I'm gonna finish this book up with me. And I'm gonna just wanna go right into the second one I already know. So that's my thoughts on life today, right now. And I'm gonna read a little bit or something right now. So yeah. It's raining. Can you hear it? I love the rain. Happy birthday, Lauren!
It's my sister's birthday, and I forgot to say it earlier, so I'm saying it right now, even though I'm still in bed. And this doesn't go out until tomorrow, but whatever, it's your birthday, so happy belated birthday, coming from the future, but the past also, in a weird time warp from videos. Okay, bye. Waiting, waiting, waiting for the bus, and it's raining, sorta. It's really just sprinkling, and I'm cold. Do I look different when I don't have my nose rings out and about? I think it looks weird. But I found my umbrella, and I'm really excited about it. I'm just sitting here at home waiting to go to work. Actually, I need to leave in like a minute anyway, but I was just studying for my exams, which is always fun. So that's what I've been doing. This is like my work, and that is the study guide. And it's on primates and what they are and all that jazz. So right now I'm doing the Cercopithecines, not that you care. And yeah, and then there's like four more workbooks that I have to do for this exam. Luckily, it's not until Tuesday after next Tuesday, so I have 2 weeks until this exam. But then I also have another exam that I really need to start studying for because that class is really hard. And that class test is the Wednesday after that Tuesday. So I still have 2 weeks for that one too. But starting to get studying because I'm all done with essays and stuff. I turned my last essay in today, so now I just need to start working on exam stuff, which I'm so ready for this semester to be over. I need it to be over. But yeah, so that's what I did instead of reading Mara Dyer, because also, I'm waiting. I requested the second Mara Dyer from my library, one of my libraries, because I have two. And it's in transit to my library so that I can pick it up and not go 10 million miles away from my library. Let's see if it's there yet. It says in transit for pickup. So hopefully it'll be there tomorrow and I'll go pick up the second one tomorrow and then I can feel nice about finishing it because I really don't want to finish it if I don't have the second one in my hands because I know that there's a cliffhanger. I've heard things. So yeah, that's happening. So I'm gonna go now. This might be good night for day two because I work tonight. It's like 4:10 right now. I really need to leave. And I usually get off at like 10:30, and so I think I'm just going to come home and put this all together because it goes up tomorrow. So yeah, today was boring, I know. Tuesdays are usually boring for me because I have school all day and then I usually work at night. So that'll be a regular thing and I apologize. But yeah, hopefully you guys like this. Give it a thumbs up if you did, and I will see you. Well, you'll get a new video on Friday and Monday, but I'll see you vlog life next Wednesday. So yeah, make sure to hit that subscribe button so you can keep watching these, and yeah, bye.